ladder too vertical and then you try to fix it, that's way harder. So every time you do it, also the body, quiet upper body, the body just goes boom and doesn't move. That way you can determine whether you're going too vertical or too flat every time. And once you figure that, like your last one was too flat.
Yeah.
Once you figure that out, then you adjust that and you get it to where when you initiate, you don't do this or go on your head. And then once you got that figured out, then you just start controlling the fall this way with your paddle. And then once you get that sorted out, you'll still flat out or go vertical, because then you start getting used to pushing your feet down or lifting up to control the verticality of it. It's the same as you're doing on a stern stall. On a stern stall, you gotta do the...
Right.
You know, from here, you gotta lift up, or push back, lift up. You know, you gotta get used to the... You gotta, like, control that.
Right.
It's the same thing you're doing on the bow. About kind of counterintuitive, whatever reason, because if you're going vertical, people tend to try to get their face out so it doesn't go in the water.
Right.
That pushes the feet behind you. So it takes people a little while, like Simon, to get that part fixed. So time to do about.